Click on the link to go to the Make a Face site. Once you get there, use the tools by clicking and dragging to create a face that looks similar to your partner's. You'll need to describe it once you're done, so make sure that it's accurate. Once you've completed this and added any of the aspects you want to add, click on Print.